HBCUs have learned to do more with less, to make brick without straw.
These were not only academic institutions, they were freedom schools.
They provide really the first truly interracial spaces in America.
Without Henry Martin Tupper sitting in a room teaching freedmen the Bible, I would not have a college education.